This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
I want to take a second in this video real quick to talk about a problem we've all had. I wouldn't even call it a problem. Somewhat of a speed bump, if you will. We've all been through this point in our life, which is why I'm actually confronting it right now. We've all had that girl in our life, man. Listen up for a second. That we've seen at school, at the mall, anywhere. That we've been crushing on for a little bit. Now, at one point in your life, you wake up and say, man, I'm gonna ask this girl out. So you do. Now, if you're lucky, she says yes. It's all Gucci. Fast forward. Now, you guys might be dating for a week, a month, a year. It doesn't matter, but we're all gonna come to this point where one time she just thinks, you know what? This guy's a little weird for me. I'ma cut him out forever. So you start texting her. Babe, what's going on? I haven't heard from you for a little while. No response. At one point, you get very impatient. I'm not waiting for this anymore. And this is where the question comes into play. Name brand, what do I do? I got one answer for you, bro. First step, take that bitch mask off. Second step, put your hype mask on. Drive over to her house. Now walk over there real casual life with a bottle of wine in your hand. Are we partying with her? No. Start slipping a towel in that wine and light it up. We're Molotov cocktailing this bitch. Of course y'all know though, man, the Nabrand fam is real, real strong. Don't be fucking up anyone's house. I'm just letting you know. It all happens to us, bro. And as long as you got a cool mask making you look like somewhat of a fucking G, you're gonna get through it. We're marking the game the greatest of all time. Y'all the motherfucking goats, and I never want anyone going back to the story to tell you otherwise, bro. Seriously, we used to be weird. We're still weird. Look at us now. Me right here is you. This is making a really cool fucking mask for y'all to enjoy. Let's go. First step, bitch, go get that shoe of choice. And wait, yo, what? We're forgetting a knife. We need a knife, we need a blowtorch. Guess what else we need? Nothing. Y'all are murking it from here. That's all you need to do this custom, bro. I love you for it. Just for getting the materials with me is what I'm saying. It's awesome that you're actually following along with the video. Crazy. Now cut your wrists with it. Just kidding. Well, I'm glad you got the materials, man. This is a little speed bump also in the video where I decide that I'm kind of craving some candy from 7-Eleven. So I'll get back with y'all in a second. Man, what should I get? Like Sour Soothers or something? He's super dope. Those long ones with the filling in the middle is also sick. Back to the video though. Sorry about this. I'll have my candy when I get back. Whoop! Also, subscribe if you're new and like down below. Okay, that's it. I'm gonna go get my candy now. Woo! Just polished off one of those large candy packages from 7-Eleven. I feel like shit now.
No wonder you're looking so tick, name brand.
Well, thank you, name brand number two. That's awesome.
I didn't mean it in a good sense.
Look at us just chillaxing here, bro. This is the shoe we're working with right now. We're gonna make the $7,000, $8,000 mask. I don't know how much these go for nowadays. Now, you guys know we're not gonna fuck with any sneakers that are fake unless I tell you guys otherwise. These ones are fake from an Instagram buying series, but I've gotten lots of requests making a mask out of this, so obviously I'm gonna use the fake. I don't have enough money to spend on the real one. Without further ado, let's get into the ingredients of making this motherfucking shoe mask. Bars. Bars, dude. So my thought process behind making the mask, I always share this with you guys. First off, it's always good to cut off more material than you may need. So we're gonna cut off right down here, and same on the other side. We're gonna fit it to our face, see what we might need to take off, and then from there, it's gonna be beautiful, bro. Please leave a thumbs up down below again. Also, if you, I got one more thing to say. If you guys want more vlogs, really, really got into them in LA when I was there like this past 2 days ago for a week. So if you guys want more daily vlogs, super down. I think you can make them super dope. And also, I see strippers a lot, so we could probably include that too. I do it for you. Bars again. Now I want you to heat up that hot knife like you heat up your hot wife in the barbecue. You got sick and tired of her, bro, and honestly, I wouldn't mind if you told me you ate her. What the fuck? How did it taste? Now we're just gonna cut through the shoe like you cut through poo, bro. Just like that. Y'all ever go digging in your poo to see what you ate? That was kind of weird. Me neither. Woo! She's spicy hot. It's real, real easy. Like I've told you guys, if you're working with a hot knife, it's gonna cut like nothing. And actually, I got it off camera, but I burnt the fuck out of my arm with that blowtorch. So if it starts bubbling up and spewing pus all over the screen, this is why. And I don't apologize. It's like cutting through bones of humans. Woo, there's a burn showing. Holy shit. Anyway, here's what we got right there. Now you put it on your face, and if you're lucky, it's gonna look dope right off the bat. And I think it does, man. What the fuck?
Oh, fuck, that hurts so much. Oh, that fucking burn.
You guys just focusing on the burn, it's so big. such a huge burn. I wouldn't want to fuck with that burn, that's for sure. This is gonna be an easier video than I thought, bro. This mask looks way too dope to say nope. Bars again. I'm gonna rap very soon, trust me. Next step, y'all see why I'm doing this in a second. I want you to skewer that mask like you skewered your sack. Y'all ever skewer your sack for sexual pain? Y'all like that? You're fucking weird, dude. I don't like that at all. I did put a pencil in my penis one time and it was nuts, though.
Oh, Batman, what would you do for a Klondike bar?
I feel like Bane right now. So here's how the mask turned out, man. It's a little, like, pokey over here. I'm gonna fix that after. I don't really feel like doing it before I post the video, but that'll look super sick. It turned out real nice. Leave a comment and thumbs up down below if you guys enjoyed it. Honestly, if you would wear it in public, let me know. And if I should wear it in public, we'll do some shit for show. I need to rap. The mixtape needs to come out. But seriously, man, leave a thumbs up down below and comment if you enjoyed. Now, woo, it's time for a little something else.
It's time for Chillin' with Name Brand.
Chill with Name Brand, bro. This is a section of video where we try to get it to 10 minutes, uncut, uncircumcised, for your viewing. Fuck. For your viewing pleasure, I can't cut that out because I just said it's uncut. Also, to try to get the video to 10 minutes for more ad revenue, more on the recommended feed on YouTube. And honestly, I just get to talk to you guys a little bit more. So if you guys dug that mask, please let me know. Let's check the battery up, the mic's on. Also, we're going to be giving away another shirt in this video. If you guys look down here, I've got a whole bucket of shirts that are just for giveaways from merch. So if you guys want to win that, my Instagram is right here. Follow that, leave a comment and thumbs up on the video. You're entered to win. I got to ship out 3 or 4 more shirts that you guys won in the past. So I do keep an update with them. Look at this fucking burn, man. It sucks so much. It's right where my stretch marks are. So it's just like inflamed and it sucks like an ass. Also, man, what else do we have to fucking say? Just got back from LA. I said one more clip too in this video earlier, but I really mean it. If you guys want more vlogs, I'm really, really down to do the daily, not daily, but vlogs in general, because I think it's a really fun time to just talk to you guys. Also, we can shoot the shit about sneakers for about like 3-4 minutes in the video. The rest of it doesn't need to fucking be that. I feel like that with vlogging. I just want to chill with y'all in my daily life. So if you guys want that, leave a comment down below. Bro, okay, you can't keep rhyming it like that. Fuck, I gotta really, really fix that. What else do we have to say? Speaking on the Instagram topic, if you guys do want to follow me, we actually are kind of blowing up on there. We had like 20,000 followers like 3 months ago. Now we're at like almost 50,000. So that's really dope. We're posting up a lot of pictures if you guys want to check them out. We're also getting featured on Complex like a motherfucker. Fucking Yeezy Mafia just featured us with our, we actually started it. Oh man, don't let me rant. Oh, I'm about to rant. Fuck it. So we did the custom, as you guys know, with the highlighter and the Yeezy. Now, Yeezy Mafia, very dope, they posted a picture of it on their Twitter and made a little contest saying like, Yeebra, which means highlighter Yeebra or what, I don't fucking know what it meant. But anyway, they made a contest where people had to highlight their Yeezy Zebras, and the winner, the one that did it first, would win like a sneaker or something. Now, I messaged the motherfucker, I'm like, man, it's dope that you guys are doing this, like, it's awesome, and you share my picture, but, like, what would it take to, like, share the video, because this is getting, like, lots of attention. He's like, oh, no, we'll just post you on the Instagram story. I'm like, yeah, but, like, how much, like, I'll pay for a video link. They're like, no, keep your money. I was like, okay, so I'm definitely not getting a video link. Fuck, this hurts like a motherfucker. So I got a little beef there. I don't have beef, but, like, share the fucking video, man. That thing could have blown up. We got like 20,000 views on that. So if you guys want to look at that video, definitely do it. We got a lot more shit coming too. If you guys have any more sneaker masks that you want to see, absolutely, we're in on it. I got a lot more planned for sneaker masks. I just want to know what you guys think is hype and what is worth doing. We also got a minute and a half left on this Chill with Name Brand. I don't know what the fuck else to say. Actually, one more thing. We got pillows coming in. Some like Hypebeast pillows. We got rugs coming in. I'm really trying to put together the sneaker room. This is pretty much all y'all see. But if you guys also want a sneaker room tour, once I clean it up a little bit, it's gonna look really, really dope in here, and I'd love to share that with you guys. I think those videos really do well too, so I'm not gonna fucking lie to you guys. It's a lot for views, but I want you guys to see the actual process. That's it. Fuck, what else? Also looking for bear bricks. If any of you guys have any of those, I'm willing to buy them off you. More Supreme videos coming soon, too. This is a Chillin' with Name Brand, honestly, where I don't have anything to fucking say. I don't know what to do. Fuck! Ugh, I want to rant again. So YouTube's gay, let's just put it that way, and also we're not going to get ad revenue now because I think they pick up when you talk shit about them. You guys know we have the wearing fake Supreme in public videos. Now I did that in Disneyland and it was super dope. I pissed off a lot of people and I didn't want to do that there because it's like, ooh, happy family time, but I did it for the viewers and you guys. But YouTube fucked up sending it to y'all's feed. It only has 20,000 views. The other videos that we've done two other ones, and I know it fucked up the feed because you guys asked for that series so much, and the other videos get like 50,000 within the day. Now they're at like 150, 250,000 each video. This one's at 20,000. Letting you guys know right now, if you want to see that video, go fucking watch it. Go on my channel. It's right there. Also hit post notifications. You guys have to do that now. Once again, YouTube. I guess I could say it now. Fuck YouTube, because it's probably demonetized anyway. That's it though, man. I got a lot to rant about. We need a whole ranting video so I can just talk shit. Name brand signing out with another one. I appreciate you guys so much and marking the game the greatest of all time. Y'all the fucking goats. Blah.